All right, so this is possibly the craziest budget keyboard for only like 140 Canadian dollars, which is like 100 US. But trust me, I know it looks cool. Keycaps feel smooth. Look at the backlighting. It's my first modded keyboard. It turned out really good. Came with red switches, which is not bad, but I changed them out for some lubed Echo switches, so I lubed these. So it sounds absolutely crazy. Here's a sound test. You guys are gonna love this, trust me, bro. Oof.